Hi, I'm Susie Keim reporting for GC360 about the 2013 SGA. Last week, Georgia College students voted for the new senators. We have a lot to expect from the new members around campus life and around our school. We talked to Mary Catherine Bix about what life as a senator is like and what we can expect from our 2013 SGA.
I am the co-director of philanthropy. Our philanthropy is the Student Emergency Fund, and this pretty much aids students who are in dire need, living out of their car or whatever it may be. We really just want to help the Georgia College students that really want the education. And I'm just very persistent, and I'm really willing to listen to the students, and I am a go-getter, and I talk up in Senate. So I will speak up for the students if I don't think that they're fairly represented. So I'm not going to tell you anything yet because it's still kind of in the works, but I am working for events throughout Deep Roots and then maybe a continuous event throughout this semester that Georgia College students can be involved in, but yet it helps fundraise money for the philanthropy. I think Georgia College is one of the top universities in the state. We have one of the best relationships between our Student Government Association and our faculty. I think that students really just need to become aware of this because we can do so much for the students, and we really appreciate all their ideas and suggestions, and we're here to help them. Ryan Green, he's a former president. He was the one who started the whole Tent City and the homecoming concert through the student government. In smaller ways, we aid organizations that just need support for any kind of efforts they need. So I think we definitely help out the student body, but of course we're always looking for ways that we can improve and Georgia College can improve through their ideas.
It looks like Georgia College is in good hands with its SGA. For GC360, I'm Susie.